Good morning, Plum Creek Champions. I'm Principal Griebel. Today is...
Buenos días, campeones de Plum Creek. Soy el maestro Galván y hoy es...
Please rise for the pledge.
Por favor, levántese para los juramentos a las banderas.
The U.S. Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Juramento a la bandera. Juro lealtad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la república que representa una nación bajo Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos.
Now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Compromiso de Texas. Honra la bandera de Texas. Te juro lealtad a ti, Texas, un estado ante Dios, uno e indivisible.
And now the Plum Creek Pledge. I will take care of others and myself because I have a Lockhart for people. I will do my best at everything I do because I am locked on excellence. I will unlock potential by helping others and myself. I am proud to be a PCE Lion.
Ahora el juramento de Plum Creek. Cuidaré de los demás y de mí mismo porque tengo un Lockhart for people. Daré lo mejor de mí en todo lo que haga, porque estoy locked on excellence. Desarrollaré mi potencial ayudando a los demás y a mí mismo, unlocking potential. Estoy orgulloso de ser un león de Plum Creek Elementary.
Now for a moment of silence.
Ahora un momento de silencio.
Please be seated.
Por favor, tomen su asiento.
For lunch, we are having...
Para almorzar, tenemos...
We will be celebrating birthdays each day this school year. If you have a birthday today, please come by the front office. We have a surprise for you.
Celebraremos cumpleaños todos los días este año. Si cumples años hoy, ven a la oficina principal. Tenemos una sorpresa para ti.
We have a few announcements today.
Tenemos algunos anuncios hoy.
Tomorrow for Spirit Day, we wear camo. Teachers and staff, the NEHS Roaring Refreshments cart is coming around this Friday morning. Your drink must be pre-ordered by this Thursday. Please see Ms. Zapata if you need an order form. You can pay by cash or Venmo. Your donations will go towards our new student welcome bags. Fourth and fifth grade only, if you'd like to be in the announcement club or Lego club, please come by the library on the brown table and pick up a permission slip so that you can get it filled out and turned in before Friday. Hey everyone, let's go camping. On Thursday, we're going to camp out with a good book. That means you can bring your own book or we'll have books for you to pick from, keep, and take home to put in your own library. You can also bring chairs and camping gear to hang out in, and we have activities, food, fun things for you to do. So please come on Thursday after school to camp out with a good book. Also, the class that has the most attendance will also get extra recess. I can't wait to see you all there.
Now for our monthly attention getter.
Ahora, nuestra atención mensual.
Your teacher will say, "Hey, hey, did you hear the news?" And you're going to say, "It's up to me. I get to choose."
Now, today's stretches.
El día de hoy se extiende con la señora.
Let's stretch. I love this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You should feel it in your stomach. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is in your stomach still and your butt. Next one. Stretch it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I hope you're feeling good today.
Just like last year, we will ask students to bring writing samples to the front office. We called every student's number last year, but we didn't see everyone. This year, we want you to sharpen the saw by paying attention to your number each morning.
Al igual que el año pasado, les pediremos a los estudiantes que traigan muestras de su escritura a la oficina principal. Llamamos al número de cada estudiante el año pasado, pero no vimos a todos. Este año queremos que afiles la sierra presentando atención a tu número cada mañana.
Thank you guys and have a great day.
Gracias chicos, tengan un gran día.